Hey YouTube, so as you saw, I stretched from a 12G to a 10G. I waited about 2 weeks after I stretched to a 10, to a 12 from a 14. I ordered like some steel eyelets, two pairs from Body Art Forms, as well as some emu oil. And I had been massaging my lips and stuff like that with the emu oil. They weren't in pain or anything, so I was like, okay, well I'm just gonna go ahead and stretch to my current size, 10. This one went in really easy. Like, there was just a little bit of pressure. It didn't hurt at all, just some pressure when I put it in. This one, on the other hand, gave me a little bit of a pinching sensation, as well as some pressure, and it was just a little tight. So, I mean, it wasn't like real pain or anything, as you saw in the video. I didn't hurt, I didn't like blink or flinch. And me, if I feel some pain, you're gonna see it on my face, and it wasn't really that big of a deal. But the reason that I stretched so soon after I stretched to a 12 was because I bought those steel eyelets, and I really wanted to go ahead and put them in because I knew if I put them in, then I would keep my ears at this size for longer. Because with the tapers, you know, they're hanging out and they're, you know, poking me in the neck, and they're uncomfortable, and I lay down, like I can't even like do anything because I'm afraid they're gonna get ripped out. But with these, so far so good, because I, you know, sometimes I forget they're in there because they're so comfortable and I just don't feel them or anything. So yeah, I did rush, but it was for a good cause. I bought these here. These are 10, as you can see, and of course I have my little studs in there. So, you know, I've been wearing them. This is a week today, because today's Sunday. And it's been a week since I stretched my ears. I'm definitely going to wait 4 weeks until I stretch again. Like I said, the only reason I rushed before is because I had these and I wanted to go ahead and get them in. No good reason, but whatever. I just want to thank Chan Locked for mentioning me in her video. Thanks. My goal size is wavering between a 0 and a 00. We'll see how it looks when I get there.